antibiotic resistance is a very common problem today, and it's a very serious also. As we know, why it occurs? It occurs due to many problems. Because of misuse of antibiotics, we are using wrong antibiotic in the wrong infection. It is also caused because of less use of antibiotics. Suppose we are giving antibiotics for 3 or 4 days, and even it required for 7 or 8 days. Side by side, it also increases. I mean, this bacterial resistance also increases because of overuse of antibiotics. Many virus infections, sore throat, and viral infections, they do not need antibiotics, but the doctors, they are prescribing like anything. Doctors are prescribing 2 or 3 antibiotics in a less doses. This is also one of the most important cause of the bacterial resistance. Nowadays, we are running in post-antibiotic era. This is very hazardous. No antibiotic is safe against all the bacteria. I mean, any bacteria is not covered by any antibiotics. So this is a very hazardous problem nowadays.